Today is March 17, 2017. Happy St. Patrick's Day. Lunch today is calzone and double stuffed crust pizza or Bosco sticks. And now it's time for Friday trivia.
Attention teachers and students, time for Friday trivia. Remember the rules.
You cannot use the internet.
When you know the answer, call to room 307, but don't call until after we gong
gong. Riley, microphone to your mouth.
If you call and answer incorrectly, you cannot call again.
Okay, here we go. St. Patrick's was an amazing person. Where was he born?
Hello? St. Patrick was born in Scotland. We have a winner. Mrs. Evans' class has won the Friday trivia contest.
Happy birthday today to Connor S. Lina P. Saturday birthday is Cheyenne J. Sunday birthdays is Cecilia M. and Miss Randenberg.
The current temperature is 32. The high temperature is 36. Now for a special interview.
So you're off now. And Mr. Watkins, you know.
Three different.
Why is it on fire? Gosh, why is it so quiet? Hang on. Be quiet, guys. No, get it off there. I don't want them on there except for that one time. Get them off. Just come on the floor. I don't know why that iPad's been so hard. I think it's the YouTube.
How
do you wash this? 10 seconds left. So, Elena, sit down. We're on you. Get those off the desk. Put them on the floor. All right, here we go. And
now over to Jeffrey.
Thank you for joining us on this cold day. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance and the Tecumseh School Pledge.
I pledge.